should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. Damn, the goblins.
I wonder if Vanwick is here.
Let's go. If his royalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Renrook will be pleased with our progress. I won't. I'll kill you.
That was meant for me.
We need to press on. Ranrock must be here somewhere.
This drill stands between us and him. We need to move it.
I shall handle it. One moment. Let's go.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Listen, more goblins up ahead.
An intruder!
Infringer! What?
It's the student! Fools of a feather!
Tunnels haven't brought us much luck so far.
We're getting closer, Professor. That way.
We'll be right back.
have somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Steer them this way! We shall make quick work of them!
They got this. We got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you're two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
We'll be right back.
Thank you, Miriam.
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Miriam, whom we lost much too soon as well.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig. Well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can, by wisely, resourcefully, justly and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!